So Laura, it's absolutely amazing for me, you know, as one of your fellow competitors over the last few years, to actually be able to interview you and the British champion. How does that feel?
Oh, I'm so happy with that today. I really, really want to get the win. I think I knew this season I'd been a good trade friend, some good times over and under distance. So today it was about coming, just cementing my place in the team. That's all I wanted to do. And there's five girls in that race today that had the qualifying time. So I knew it wasn't going to be easy. But today was just about ticking that box and getting my place in the team. And now I can look forward to running some faster times.
Yeah, definitely. I think from a fan's perspective, you know, the women's 1500 metres was one of the standout events of the whole of the weekend. We were very aware there was five or six girls who had that qualifying time for London. First two only across the post guaranteed, and you've done that.
Yeah, I think coming to this weekend, I knew that I really needed to nail that top two. I mean, Laura Muir sort of gave everyone a treat by winning the Diamond League last year. So it means, I mean, in home games, we can have four athletes at 1500 metres, which is pretty exciting. So I think we're really lucky that she did that for us as a country to get more places. So I think it's exciting that someone else can join the team as well.
And Laura, you know, only at age, are you 25 or 26?
I turned 26 yesterday.
You know, you're one of the most experienced members of the British team now, obviously competed in two Olympic finals. You were in that 2012 Olympic final in the stadium. Obviously, we've got the London anniversary games coming up. Are you thinking of competing there?
Yeah, no, I think I'm getting old. 26, I think everyone says all these championships I've been to. I'm like, oh God, have I really done all that? So yeah, I think going back to Olympic Stadium is going to be pretty exciting for a championship. I can't wait for that. And yeah, definitely I'll be racing the London anniversary games next week. So I'm excited to run a mile. So I've never done a track mile before. So that'd be pretty cool.
Oh, well, it's been really great to actually see you, you know, lift the crown this weekend. You are the British champion. Congratulations.
Thank you.